the next few weeks about $18 million. The thing that he was going for, you know, selling Charlie's to Asahi breweries in Japan, has got the go ahead, so that's all go. So he'll be a very happy chappy today. I don't think he likes talking about it too much. I think he might be slightly embarrassed by his success, but God, I wouldn't be. Wouldn't you be just loving that? Other news, the old Kingston Flyer, the train that hurtles down the line and provides wonderful scenes around Queenstown, Lake Waikato, is going to be reinstated. New buyers and owners, should I say, and they're going to have it back on the lines in October in time for the summer season, which is really good. And in other news, I've got a CD to give away. In fact, it's a DVD to give away, and it's a movie which stars Nicole Kidman. It's called Rabbit Hole. It's a wee bit harrowing, apparently, but it's yours if you want it. I've got a couple of copies of that. Give me a call now, 0800 Breeze, and if you're lucky, you may get one of them, 17-6.
Tonight on 3 News, 2 badly burned men were called to the hospital after a flag fell off the back of their truck hit a power line and not needed. And we're inside the cloud, Auckland's home of the Rugby World Cup. Better still, tens of thousands of tourists are coming from other cities and countries. They drive on the road, right up. They're here for the Rugby World Cup. We'll show you tourists in New Zealand driving on the wrong side of the road. 3 News at 6 and Campbell by the 7 tonight on 3.
That's right. So now, listeners, you don't have to keep up with the Fotheringays, the Arkwrights, or the Joneses.
This side-by-side fridge freezer in the kitchen is what is known these days as a shizzle.
Righto, Snoop John is a hire and has electronic controls and a twist ice maker.
And wait, it's only $1,899. And we'll also include a free kettle, a blender, and a toaster, all in stainless steel.
Beat that, Joneses.
Get to make this demo today. 3 great stores.
Business and sport have a lot in common, like the desire to win. Now that'll often come down to the team on the field or the team in the workplace.
Well, that's right, and having a good talent scout on your side helps. Someone who can select the right superstars for your business before your opposition picks them up.
Kelly Services, your recruitment specialist. With Kelly as your selector, you're guaranteed to sign up some real game winners, giving you more time to focus on your business and keep one step ahead of your competition.
Recruit winners, talk to Kelly, call 0800-4-KELLY or visit kellyservices.co.nz.
At Freedom right now, there's no deposit and no repayment until 2013, plus no interest until 2015, which means if you call in today, you can get all the furniture and homewares you love straight away. From stylish sofas to stunning outdoor solutions, Freedom's got your whole home covered. For no deposit and no repayments until 2013, plus no interest until 2015, hurry into Freedom today. Offer ends this weekend. Fees, charges, conditions and $1,250 minimum finance apply for approved applicants. See in-store for details.
Freeze Auckland. Accurate traffic.
Crisco's famous blue pool sale. On the northwestern motorway, traffic's very congested between Grafton and Great North Road. You've got about a 20-minute journey from Great North out to Royal Road. The northern motorway has eased up nicely and flowing well, city-bound, northbound, from Esmond through to Upper Harbour. And on the southern motorway, traffic's actually looking really good southbound. And coming into the city, it's just heavy from Green Lane now. You're up to date, 30-60% off all Manchester and electrical. Don't call Crisco's famous blue ribbon sale. It's on now. 93.4.
Easy listening, Breeze.
There ain't no reason you and me should be alone tonight. Yeah, baby, tonight. Love everybody. Thank God. Five, 5, 6, 7, 8. Thank you. call again. Okay. Getting sick of this. That's annoying. I'm not gonna answer that.